Another one is this water bottle. It's a regular water bottle. You can tell it's a water bottle. There's water in it. And if you look, you can't see anything. But there's drugs inside it. And kids could have these right in their backpack, on their side of their backpack. Things you want to look for. Don't think your kid can't do this, because you can get these anywhere. Any mom and pop smoke shops, just about anywhere. Doesn't matter where you live.